Okay, folks, welcome back for some more FIFA 21 Ultimate Team Road to Glory, no money spent. Only a few hours left and division rivals for this week. So I'm going to be playing some division rivals games. This is the squad I'm going to be going with. Wouldn't happen every time. It's
It's with Paulinho, Teixeira, and a strong tackle. This is how it looks for the home side. Sergio Asenjo is the man between the posts. Yuri Berchiche plays alongside Nacho Fernandez in central defence. Marcos Llorente starts with Paulinho in the centre of the pitch. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Far from a good pass. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Keylor Navas gets the nod and goal. Quincy Promes starts alongside Marcos Llorente in the centre of the park. And the main forward today is Lucas. Teixeira. Now Teixeira. Llorente. Can he put it away? An early goal.
This one.
Replay, and what a ball that is to put him through.
See, now that's a good goal.
You never really had any doubt he was going to slot that away. Good finish.
The opening goal of the game then. Lucas. What can they do from here? Depay.
Oh,
textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Teixeira. He's in behind. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Depay. Promise. Paulinho. And that pass could be troublesome. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation.
He not got any pace then? Has he only got one leg?
Can they produce on the flank? And he's broken free. The ball is loose. Danger averted for now.
Well, he thought he got his team back in it, but he wasn't.
Go on, run!
What a save.
And a poor ball. Chance to do damage. Well read to ease the pressure. Lucas Moura. Not a very easy offside decision to make. Nacho Fernandez. Yuri Berchiche. Now Paulinho. Rodrigo. He's enjoying space. Llorente.
Oh.
He was in position, he had his focus. What a save.
Not all that convincing defensively. The cut back. And able to get a body in the way. Promise. Disappointing pass. Promise. And now they have the ball back. Teixeira. Llorente. Intercepting.
Body.
Marcos Llorente has it. Now can they create something? And he's found a bit of daylight.
God for that.
For him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. It's going their way. 2-0. Llorente, not showing good defensive judgment. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Depay. Now this could really lift spirits. Surely. And goalkeeping of the highest order from Sergio Asenjo.
Yeah.
Marcos Llorente has it. Teixeira. And threading it forward. Can he put it away? Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively.
And I'm definitely getting a new centre forward.
Pressing at its best. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Quincy Promise. Promise. Llorente. Here's Promise. Excellent challenge. And they do like to press whenever they can. Promise, and stopped there by Marquinhos.
Yeah.
Oh, how about that?
Hat trick.
He's put it away to make it a hat trick.
Well, having scored two, he's going to get the hat trick at some point, you feel. He's just so full of confidence. Never looked like missing.
Three goals without reply. He continues his run. Options in the middle. Inside he goes. Couldn't grab hold of it. But it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Not the pass he had in mind. Cuts in from the flank. An alert piece of defending. Teixeira. Now potential danger. Nacho Fernandez.
The hosts have really controlled possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers.
It has to be obstruction.
And the counter attack is on. Options available. See some progress with the ball that is fit. He's in here.
Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Rodrigo. Carrasco. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Promes. Marcos Llorente. Now can they make something happen? Well, they might be onto something. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
And there to intervene. Quincy Promes. Now Teixeira. Well, it's a poor tackle. Determined defending. So 20 minutes to go. Rodrigo. And there to intervene. Might really be able to trouble them here. Will he play it in? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Promes. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Beautifully disguised ball. And the keeper was up to the task. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. Well, nothing productive, really. Marcos Llorente. Well, there to intercept. Chance to do damage. Promise. Did he really save that? Sergio Asenjo, brilliant. Corner kick played in. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Quincy Promise. And they need to get tighter here. Lucas Moura. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. And attempting the through ball. Still a chance. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
It wasn't an especially high-quality header, was it?
Well, that was like one of mine, or more to the point, like one of yours, Derek.
You're spot on with that assessment, Lee. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Paulinho. Now Teixeira. Oh, what an opportunity. And begging to be put away. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Carrasco. And there it is, the final whistle, and it's...
Okay, can I get a win here?
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon.
And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
The lineup then for the hosts. Kasper Schmeichel is the keeper. Andre Gomes plays with Yuri Tielemans in the centre of midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Sergio Asenjo is the man between the posts. Yuri Berchiche plays alongside Nacho Fernandez in central defence. Paulinho plays along. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Tomori. Far from a good pass. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Origi. Igalo. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser.
It's patronising.
That could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum. Even Steven won a piece on this match. And continues his run. Origi. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Teixeira. Now can they create something? Read it magnificently and intercepted. Alexander Arnold. Couldn't keep it. Promise. And he read it well defensively. Paulinho. Teixeira. Llorente. Good work to win the ball. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. What can he do from here? Promes. Llorente. Can they forge ahead? And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. And a bad touch like that usually will mean giving the ball away. Promise. An attack full of promise. It's a good looking ball in behind. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately.
So he doesn't square it, he sends it. I don't know. That's just.
Igalo. Looking position, you've got to say. Can he give them the advantage?
Yeah, 1-0, 2-1. It's all because it wouldn't let me swap to the guy I needed to swap to.
Well, Lions get things restarted. Swift reply required after this setback. Marcos Llorente. Marcos Llorente. Teixeira. And that's an important interception. On the ball, Teixeira. Well, it's a poor tackle. Marcos Llorente. Paulinho. Here's Promes. Dangerous looking attack. This could square the game.
Oh my God almighty, it's a freaking open goal, man. God's sake.
He really is. He's in the right position, but then he just fluffs his lines. The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but when they've had the ball, they keep...
Surely the equaliser. And he did his job defensively. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Tielemans. Now with Promes. Marinho's pass, not quite up to scratch. And unable to keep the ball. Origi. Yuri Bertice. Paulinho. On the ball, Teixeira. Marcos Llorente. Not the best challenge, free kick.
Nah, he's giving it away, look.
And he saw the situation developing. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Marcos Llorente. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Nacho Fernandez. Yuri Bertice. And Promes. Marcos Llorente. This looks and he's made headway. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations. You can't really say defenses are on top. 3-2. Paulinho. Marcos Llorente has it. It's with Paulinho. Teixeira. Promes. In with a chance. Promes.
Yeah.
And another one. Two quick goals. Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? So the current scoreline, 4-2. Origi. A danger here as he runs at them. Jesus Navas. Teixeira. And Promes. On the ball, Teixeira.
The visitors have had total control of possession and all of their team are in.
Confidence from the keeper.
Yeah, concentration for goalkeepers. He was spot on there.
And it's gone behind for the corner. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Vital interception. The danger was very real. Igalo. Now Origi. Origi. Able to close down the shot. Gives it a go. And still a chance. Could be a chance to break here. Now can they create something? And the alarm bells are ringing. Surely.
Yeah.
In it goes. The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now. So back in business. The Lions on top. This is turning into a trouncing. Origi. Here's Tielemans. Steven Bergwijn. And that is offside. Untidy in possession. Promes. Well, that'll be a free kick. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Marcos Llorente. Now Teixeira. Can he put it away? Tremendous block. So the corner played into the box. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. The corner kicks keep on coming. And now the delivery. And the keeper deals with the danger. Nacho Fernandez. Paulinho. Perfect challenge. And breaking at pace with menace. They need to get bodies back. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And the pressure comes as he knew it would, but it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal in the end.
Jesus Navas. Yuri Berchiche. Marcos Llorente. Llorente. Well, no stopping him. Oh, he's given it away. Greenwood. Well read to ease the pressure. Paulinho. A foul, but advantage played. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely. Agree with that one.
Marcos Llorente. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Now, will they do it from here? Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Can he take advantage?
Well,
of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it.
Nearly.
He's given a corner, they referee. Played into the centre of the box. Promes. Able to close down the shot. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And this is Navas. Has a goal.
Yeah.
A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Greenwood. It's with Igalo. Origi. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. We have entered the final minute of normal time. He's got the right idea with that pass. David Neres. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle.
Okay, 6-3. Oh, this is going to be a bad match. Got Mpapi out there. How can he be ranked this low with Mpapi?
And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. It's the Krakens, and they take on the Lions.
Hi, Derek, thank you. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to start off the game really quickly. Really attack the opposition, put them on the back foot, see what comes of that. Hopefully we get a good game.
And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Nacho Fernandez. Quincy Promes. Now Teixeira. Possession one.
real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead.
An exciting talent who has everything a forward needs to be successful. Lee, what are you expecting from Mbappe?
Well, when I look at a player I'm playing against, the first thing I look at is how quick is he. And if he is quick, if he's got pace, I have to play him a certain way. That's
a chance to put them in front. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Teixeira. Quincy Promes. It's with Paulinho. Marcos Llorente. Promes. Not a great pass. Lacazette. Oh, they've lost it. Quincy Promes. Teixeira. And Lions moving the ball forward with purpose. Will it be? And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it.
I won't win this. He's got my pappy, so it's not going to last forever, this, innit?
So the Kraken's restart the game. Is there to be a response from them? There needs to be.
As soon as he cracks in with him, that'll be it.
Can they get in behind them? Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Oh, what's he gone and done? Never really going to threaten Areola.
This is probably it, are you?
Mbappe. And a goal kick is the outcome. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Lacazette. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Perfectly fair tackle.
I won't win it. Zari, once he gets going with this guy, that'll be it.
Terrific block there.
I mean, that. What the hell is that? I mean, I'm trying to clear the ball there. You've got to clear that. He's kicking me all over the show as well.
Still possibilities. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Looks as though he's handed the controller off as well.
It's with David Neres. Marcos Llorente. And he takes it away. This is looking threatening. And cuts inside. Marcos Llorente. Promes. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Paulinho. Llorente. Promise.
I'd love to know how that's not a free kick or a penalty.
Yeah, he hassled him, made his hurry shot there.
Nacho Fernandez. Paulinho. And the Lions unable to retain possession. Gives it a go. Oh, it's been kept out magnificently by Sergio Asenjo. Into the box. Well,
defender struggled to get it away properly. Great block. Oh, poor corner, way over hit. Successfully cut out. Marcos Llorente. It's with Paulinho. And here is Paulinho now.
Oh dear, 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 dear. Why does he keep making mistakes? I personally think it's because he's on chemistry sex.
Opportunity presented itself and it should really be level. They have to be more composed in front of goal for sure.
He's just missed an open goal.
Teixeira, Llorente, and now passing it through. Now that's fine goalkeeping. Concentration. And the Lions get ready for their set-piece routine, already in front. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. And away they go again, the Lions in front, but still with a bit of work to do. And the Kraken's looking dangerous. Marcos Llorente. Haaland. Firing it in. Terrific block there. Good work to win it.
Team's worth over a million.
Goalkeeping from Sergio Asenjo. Played into the centre of the box. Fisted away by the goalkeeper. Paulinho. Now Teixeira. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. It's with Paulinho. And Promes. Well, nicely cut out. Mbappe. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And it's still on. Erling
Haaland. Oh, dear God.
What a match this is turning out to be. So, a level contest. 1-1. Promes. Now Paulinho, Llorente, and he's through here. And it's in! They're back in front!
Oh, he'd missed it.
Well, as we see it again, the 1-2 is so hard to stop when it's done like that. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Not a bad pass it was. Marcos Llorente. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Well, it all counts for naught. Well, goalkeeper mistake. Will there be a price to pay? Nacho Fernandez. And Promes. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Digne. Big chance to get them on terms. The high press was very much on. Not really close to worrying the scoreboard operator.
No, it's worth a try though, but when he looks at the position he is in, he'll be disappointed he didn't hit the target.
Well, that's a super ball over the top. Teixeira and Promes. And cleared away. Paulinho. And he's in. Well read to put an end to that attack. Llorente. Opportunity it is. It's got to be.
Get it.
It's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Promising sequence.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant, and all of their team are enjoying this.
Oh, dear.
That's why they're one of the best teams.
Look at Dinya. Options in the middle. Chance, Dinya.
Well, it's all about concentration. Goalkeepers can go so long without doing anything. Look at that.
The hell has gone on there?
Marcos Llorente. Now can they counter clinically? Do they have the guile to open up the defence? David Neres. And he's broken free.
Oh, yeah, he does. That's a great goal.
Scoreline 4-2. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Jesus Navas. Paps. Marcos Llorente has it. David Neres. A wonderful intervention. Inside the final 5 minutes now. A chance to whip it in. Well, couldn't keep it. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And he's found a bit of daylight. And it's there for him. Well, the challenge was... And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line. And the goalkeeper, they're simply not there.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Unbelievable.
Well, not hard to read that pass. And a creative look about this. Paulinho. Promes. And now Paulinho. Can he put it away? And it's come off the keeper.
It's going in.
Covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And foul it is then. And that is that.
Yeah, I can't believe I won that, folks. Okay, guys, I'm going to call it quits for this video. Got a few good wins there. I'll be back a bit later with some more. Maybe play the last few games for the week. Anyway, guys, if you're enjoying the videos, drop a like down below and don't forget to subscribe. But until next time, guys, I'll catch you later.